I'm Dennis Daly with the story of another forgotten American. Back in a moment. Rose McCoy's work is everywhere. Few people remember her. A native of Arkansas, she moved to New York in the 60s. A restaurant was her office. She was a songwriter. Major companies wanted her to join them, but she preferred to work alone. Writing songs for Elvis, James Brown, Ike and Tina Turner, Aretha Franklin, and James Taylor, she wrote 850 songs. I'm Dennis Daly.